Some residents of a Tampa apartment complex had a very unusual experience just a short while ago. Witnesses say a naked man pulled the fire alarm, then sprayed residents with a fire extinguisher as they exited the building. It happened at the condo on 12th Street in Tampa. One witness provided video and some photos of the scene as Tampa police responded, and they did capture the man. We're still waiting for word from Tampa police on exactly what took place here.